Hi, this is Easy. Today, I have a long clip from my stream of a solo Lumerous run. After running the Guardian a couple times with my party, I figured it's worth a shot to see if the task was possible in the first place. Lumerous as a raid boss is straightforward with wall telegraph attacks and a simple strategy to guarantee a clear. The fight is designed to accommodate melee classes and functions as a great introductory boss for Lost Ark's endgame. As long as you position beyond the boss, you'll eventually find success besting the feline beast. The run was made possible through a single use of a signal flare to minimize the time required to locate the boss, and a handful of 45% life potions for the small mistakes that I made throughout the run. I also used an attack speed food buff before entering the dungeon that I had laying around in my inventory from the questing rewards. To my disappointment, I did have to utilize two on-spot resurrections. Perhaps better control and a more focused environment would have helped me with a zero-death clear. Overall, despite being a one-dimensional boss, killing Lumerous by myself had been the most fun I have playing games in a really long time, and I highly recommend giving it a shot if you want to challenge yourself and see how much you can do with your game. Once again, thank you for tuning into this video, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the run.
Thanks, Essiebot. I want to get him out of this corner. Rush me. Yes. No, why are you rushing the wall? Oh my god. Too fat. He's too fat. Come out. Another... He really likes walls. Am I fucked? Okay, I'm good. The flare was to find his location immediately. It has no use in combat. Oh shit. That bomb did nothing. I'm not using that again. I'll read chat after. I need to. Oh! That F'd me. Get out of there, buddy. Thank you. Cat Lord, come on. Calm the fuck on! What? You moved over here! Thank you though! I appreciate that. I'm less mad. Oh, but he brought mobs. Okay, I might die because of these little idiots. Can we stop with the geysers? I get it, you like them. Shit. Oh my god. So fucked. Oh, I got so scared there. But once he gets into the last like 5% and he does his stomp thing, I'm gonna die instantly. Ah, I think I'm dead. 100 HP. When does he die? I don't know how I did it, but I did it. I dodged that. Oh my god, I'm so... Oh, the pathing! Oh, I have to use a feather. Could have been perfect. Go away, achievement! Oh shoot. Oh no, oh no. Oh sh. Ah! I'm gonna use crystals. I don't care. I don't give a shit. Minute and 10 seconds left. Oh, but I have to use two. I got too sloppy at the end. No rewards though. Nothing good. Oh, I got this thing. That's good. Oof, Brokey, you got work. Sucks to suck, dude. Yeah. 83 gear. Ah!